Are you ready to embark on an exciting journey through 50 awesome words? Let's dive in. Our first word is happy. Happy is a feeling of joy and contentment. It's when you smile and feel good inside, like when you're playing with friends or eating your favorite snack. Sentence example. Emily feels happy when she plays with her dog in the park. Next up we have friend is someone special who cares about you and likes spending time with you. Friends share toys, play games together, and support each other when things get tough. Sentence example. Jake and Sarah are best friends who love to play basketball together. Moving right along. Magic is something amazing and extraordinary. It's when you see something that makes you feel wonder and awe, like a magician performing tricks or a beautiful rainbow in the sky. Sentence example. The magician performed a magic trick that made a rabbit appear out of thin air. Now let's explore. Brave. Being brave means facing your fears and trying new things, even if they seem scary. Sentence example. Tom was brave enough to climb to the top of the tall tree. Explore. To explore is to discover and learn about new places, things, or ideas. Sentence example. The children decided to explore the forest to find hidden treasures. Adventure. An adventure is an exciting journey or experience filled with surprises and fun. Sentence example. Going on a camping trip with friends was the best adventure of my life. Curious. Being curious means wanting to know more about something and asking lots of questions. Sentence example. Samantha's cat was curious about the new toy and kept sniffing it. Giggle. To giggle is to laugh in a light and happy way, like when something tickles your funny bone. Sentence example. The baby couldn't help but giggle when tickled on the tummy. Delicious. Delicious describes food that tastes really good and makes your taste buds happy. Sentence. Example. Mom baked a delicious cake for my birthday party. Dream. A dream is a series of thoughts, images, and sensations that happen while you sleep. Sentence example. Last night, I had a strange dream about flying on a giant rainbow. Kind. Being kind means being nice, caring, and helpful to others. Sentence example. Sarah showed kindness by helping her friend pick up the dropped books. Create. To create is to make something new and original, like a drawing, story, or invention. Sentence example. The artist used colorful paints to create a beautiful mural on the wall. Imagine. To imagine is to picture something in your mind that isn't real or present. Sentence example. Close your eyes and imagine yourself soaring through the sky like a bird. Playful. Playful describes someone or something that is fun, cheerful, and full of energy. Sentence example. The playful puppy chased its tail around the yard. Smile. A smile is a happy facial expression that shows joy, friendliness, and warmth. Sentence example. When Grandma saw us, she greeted us with a warm smile. Wonder. Wonder is a feeling of awe, amazement, and curiosity about something extraordinary. Sentence example. The children stared in wonder at the colorful fireworks lighting up the night sky. Share. To share is to give a portion of something to someone else so that both can enjoy it. Sentence example. Siblings learn to share their toys with each other. Journey. A journey is the act of traveling from one place to another, often over a long distance. Sentence example. The family embarked on a long journey to visit their relatives in another country. Discover. To discover is to find or learn something new that was previously unknown or hidden. Sentence example. The scientist was excited to discover a new species of butterfly in the rainforest. Courage. Courage is the ability to face danger, difficulty, or fear with bravery and determination. Sentence example. Despite being scared, Tim summoned his courage and stood up to the bully. Laugh. To laugh is to make sounds with your mouth and throat that show happiness or amusement. Sentence example. The comedian's jokes made everyone in the audience laugh uncontrollably. Wonderful. Wonderful describes something that is extremely good, pleasing, or enjoyable. Sentence example. The children had a wonderful time playing in the park on a sunny day. Exciting. Exciting means causing great enthusiasm, interest, or anticipation. Sentence example. The news of going to Disneyland was so exciting that Sarah couldn't sleep all night. Learn. To learn is to acquire knowledge or skill through study, experience, or teaching. Sentence example. In school, children learn about different subjects like math, science, and history. Fantastic. Fantastic means extremely good, impressive, or imaginative. Sentence example. The magic show was fantastic. The magician made a rabbit disappear right before our eyes. Delightful. Delightful describes something that is charming, pleasing, and enjoyable. Sentence example. The smell of fresh cookies baking in the oven was delightful, filling the kitchen with warmth and sweetness. Wonderful. Wonderful means extremely good, pleasant, or enjoyable. Sentence example. Watching the sunset over the ocean was a wonderful experience. The sky turned pink and orange, like a painting come to life. Brilliant describes something that is exceptionally clever, talented, or impressive. Sentence example. Solving the puzzle was brilliant. It took a lot of thinking, but we finally figured it out together. Marvelous. Marvelous means extremely good, wonderful, or astonishing. Sentence example. The circus performance was marvelous. The acrobats flew through the air with grace and skill. Magnificent. Magnificent describes something that is grand, splendid, or majestic. Sentence example. The castle was magnificent. It had tall towers, a drawbridge, and even a moat filled with water. Incredible. Incredible means so extraordinary as to seem impossible or unbelievable. Sentence example. The roller coaster ride was incredible. It went up, down, and looped around, giving us a thrilling adventure. Sensational. Sensational describes something that is exceptionally good, exciting, or impressive. Sentence example. The concert was sensational. The music was loud, and everyone was dancing and singing along. Superb. Superb means of the highest quality, excellence, or greatness. Sentence example. The movie was superb. The special effects were amazing, and the story kept us on the edge of our seats. Spectacular. Spectacular describes something that is very impressive, dramatic, or striking. Sentence example. The fireworks display was spectacular. The sky lit up with bursts of colour and sparkles. Fabulous. Fabulous means extremely good, wonderful, or amazing. Sentence example. The costume party was fabulous. Everyone dressed up in fun and creative outfits. Cozy. Warm, comfortable, and inviting, like snuggling up in a soft blanket. Sentence example. The cozy fireplace made the living room feel warm and comfortable on a chilly evening. Dramatic, full of excitement, emotion, or action, like a thrilling adventure. Sentence example. The play was so dramatic. The actors wore colorful costumes and acted out exciting scenes. Chaotic. Extremely disorderly or disorganized, like a room full of toys scattered everywhere. Sentence example. When the children had a pillow fight, it turned the living room into a chaotic mess with feathers flying everywhere. Hardworking. Putting in a lot of effort and dedication into tasks or activities. Sentence example. Sarah is a hard-working student. She studies every day to do well in school. Hygiene. Taking care of one's cleanliness and health, like brushing teeth and washing hands. Sentence example. It's important to practice good hygiene by washing your hands before eating and brushing your teeth twice a day. Respect. Treating others with kindness, consideration, and understanding. Sentence example. We should always respect others by listening to their ideas and being polite. Argument. A disagreement or dispute between people with different opinions. Sentence example. The siblings had an argument about which TV show to watch, but they quickly resolved it by taking turns choosing. Attentive. Paying close attention to something or someone, like listening carefully. Sentence example. The students were attentive in class, raising their hands to answer questions and participating in discussions. Punctual. Being on time or arriving at a specific time as scheduled. Sentence example. It's important to be punctual for school so that you don't miss any lessons. Lateness. Being delayed or arriving after the expected or planned time. Sentence example. Arriving at the party after it started was a result of his lateness. Absence. Not being present or missing from a particular place or event. Sentence example. His absence from school was due to being sick. Recess. A break period during the school day for students to play and relax. Sentence example. During recess, the children ran around the playground and played games together. Library. A place where books and other reading materials are kept for borrowing or reference. Sentence example. The library is a quiet place where you can borrow books to read and learn. Helpful. Assisting or giving aid to others in need. Sentence example. The helpful neighbor helped carry groceries for the elderly lady. Dignity. Having self-respect and behaving in a way that shows self-worth and honor. Sentence example. Even when faced with challenges, she handled herself with dignity and grace. Privacy. The state of being free from public attention or intrusion into one's personal affairs. Sentence example. It's important to respect people's privacy by knocking before entering their room. And that wraps up our adventure through these fantastic words. If you enjoyed this journey, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more fun-filled learning adventures.